I play on console. How the f*** did this even happen? Decisive Strike, also known as DS, but don't mistaken it with the Nintendo DS, even though you probably wouldn't. I just thought I'd throw that out there. It's one of Dead by Daylight's most legendary perks. It has seen some changes, some good, some absolutely terrible in my opinion. But finally, it's finally back. Decisive Strike got rebuffed to 5 seconds.
End up now and face the sun. Won't hide my tail or turn and run. It's time to do what must be done. Be a king when kingdom comes. So you can tell everybody.
Psych!
What? But you can't do this to me.
You know how much I sacrificed?
Why do you do this to me, Behaviour? Let me tell you, it is such a good feeling to finally get some breathing room after hitting someone with DS. I mean, listen, back then, if you hit DS with the 3-second timer, bro, you would literally do like 3 steps and the killer would already be right back at you. I mean, it was ridiculous how bad they nerfed it. So, thankfully, it's back to 5 seconds. And with that being said, we will be using Decisive Strike with the anti-tunnel build. This build consists of course, Decisive Strike, Adrenaline, Off the Record, and Dead Heart. You can also use Second Wind, but I prefer Adrenaline more. I'm more of an Adrenaline type player, but Second Wind is also a very good choice for this build. So we're gonna hop on the solo queue. We're gonna try and see if we can get tunneled. We're gonna try and see if we can get Valley out of these perks. I might have to use Decisive offensively. I know offensive offensive Decisive Strike. There we go. All right, enough of me yapping. Let's get into these games.
Hold up.
Also subscribe, like, dislike, comment why it took me forever to post this video. And without further ado now, let's get into this video. All right, first game. Yo, Megan, want a teabag with me? I guess not.
Help!
Oh god, it's K-pop. I hit the skill. Hello? That's what happens when you take a long break from this game. I'm gonna be honest with you. Yeah, I deserved those slaps of the.
Huh?
Good, ma.
Dude, that was my save. What the fuck? Yes, I will heal you, Megan. Okay. Alright, so he is looking for the mic? No, he's not. Okay, good. Very good. I think we got him with our scratch marks. So we're gonna run him around this pallet for a while.
Bruh.
I wanted to get him with the bait, but he didn't fall for it. Alright, got stuck on hay. That's a new one to the list. Alright, got stuck on a barrel. That's another new one to the list. I am just on a roll today, am I? Okay, I see that little pallet in that room, but I don't think I'm gonna be safe here, if I'm being honest. Okay, drop the pallet. Okay, we can... Wow, he's hitting these shots. Wow, alright. You know what? This barrel right here? Yeah, this barrel. Alright, you're a fucking piece of shit. Okay, so K-pop's kind of still around us, kind of camping where I was hooked, so I'm gonna have to take a hit for this knee in here. Okay, very good, very good. Hopefully the knee can make it out. Damn. You know who you're playing with? You're playing with me. That's right. The flashlight god. The flashlight demon.
Come on, man! That's too easy!
Aw, you got me f***ing kidding. Hey, Deadhard? Big? Yeah, you know there's a problem with this game when the corn is literally just shoving you around. Okay, maybe I can go for the save here. Yeah, never mind. I'm good. Okay, he's on my ass. I'll take the pallet. Should be okay. Okay. Alright. Whoa. Excuse me? Can we replay that? Alright, we got one more chance to use DS here. I think I'm gonna go try and make the trickster come after us. Oh my god. Okay, so we're gonna take the first hit here. Very good. And now we are going to use our off the record. Okay, very nice. Now we're gonna go run into the locker. Okay, he's just gonna grab me here. Very good. And...
Are you serious right now, bruh?
Did have to use it a little aggressively there, but hey, I had to get value somehow. Guess if I didn't use it now, it was not gonna be used later. Meg, you know he's around that gen, right?
The ammo!
I guess she didn't hear him. Alright, Meg, I got it. Pop that adrenaline, and look at that. It's like we were never in a chase. It's like nothing ever happened. Holy shit. Major, major respect to this Neo, man. She is insane. If they make it out, I can take a few hits. Yep. Very nice. Oh my god, I'm literally one shot away from going down. Holy shit. Yo, Leon, are we good? Hello? Dude, you're trying to sandbag me? Don't you think I don't remember what the fuck you did to me back in Resident Evil 2? Because I do. I remember.
No!
Alright, yo, dead dog saloon.
Hello.
Ah, yes, a puppy dog. Yes.
Help me!
He's so confused.
I had 4 biscuits and I ate one.
There he goes. I miss him already. Whoa, what? I lied about that missing part. I mean, you can stay far away as much as you can. He's gonna shear for this pallet, so we're gonna drop it. I have absolutely no words on how that hit me, but it is okay. Oh my god, he's like so confused. It's so funny. All right, well, you know what, the Nia was very altruistic last game, so I think I'm gonna do the same. Shout out to you, whoever the Nia's name was. It was like Forever Verizon or something like that. Maybe she's a part of some marketing campaign for them. I don't know. Oh dear lord. All right, well, the puppy dog is back. Okay. Hug it tight. Throw the pallet. Big. What's he gonna do? Oh my god, that is... Oh my god, he's so mad. I feel so bad. Come back, bubby. Come back.
Wee! Wee! Wee!
What is going on anymore? Why couldn't the Kate heal me too? Why did she just run right past me? Whatever, we got a chest here. Gonna hopefully get a med kit. All right, see, everything's well. Back in the basement, I see. All right, no worries. Mr. Altruistic is here.
Surprise!
Well, we got some company with us. So it's always good to bring over the family dog. Okay, we're gonna use Dead Heart here, or not? You know. You gotta be kidding me. Alright, actually, this Claudette's got some... I mean, she might know my perks. Exactly what I wanted her to do. Alright, we're gonna bait him to getting us in the locker.
Nope.
Come on, I know you want to. Alright, and then Decisive Strike. And look at that. Oh my god, that's so bad. I do not condone any toxicity that's going on in this video or what I'm doing, please. Don't do it. Oh, look at this cute little Rebecca. We need your healing. All right, we got Kate on hook. I don't know what the plan is here. This Rebecca is crazy. Holy shit. These players are altruistic as fuck.
Oh my god.
Oh, hell no, man.
Oh, come on. I had an angle. That's... Oh my god, I fucked it up. Not the first time I fucked something up. All right. I failed to save Rebecca. Maybe I can save the Claudette. God, I'm like Shaq joining the fucking Celtics. This was terrible. My saves were just absolutely terrible. That was fun though. I had a lot of fun. GG's. Ah yes, Florida. My favorite map. I really don't know where I'm going. I think there's a gin up here.
Nope.
Alright, well, you know what? I might have lied, but that's alright. Oh, alright, we got out of that one. We're gonna bring him inside because we've got a nice pallet here. Alright, we got a former COD MLG player here. Holy shit, how the fuck did that miss? Oh my god, he's coming through the pallet!
No!
Oh, okay. Alright. I guess he gave up chase. Oh my god, never mind. Holy shit. 360? Oh my god, that fucking worked. Holy shit. They're gonna take a hit here. That's all right. That's all right. We got out of that. But a bait going forward. That did not work. Got a nice little gym, little walls here. It's a double L wall, right? Is that what that was called? I think it's that. You know what? I think he's confused about these walls too. Okay, we made our way to Shaq, which is very nice. We all like, okay, good grenade. I'm gonna hug this wall. He's coming back for me. All right, this is when the build comes in clutch, boys. Hug it tight. Remember, hug it tight. See, that's why you hug it tight. I'm gonna drop the pallet. I could not get the stun on him. That was very disappointing, but that's all right. I'm gonna just run into him like usual. That's gonna be a hit. All right, you know what? No worries. That's why we have off the record. My man, Alan. He's ready to take these hits for me. I love it. Okay, TP'd. I mean, I'm running out of time on my DA. Oh, shit. Okay, perfect. Come on. Nice. Okay. Don't f this up. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Look at that. See? We're already out. He's not chasing us anymore. This build is just too goated. It's just too good with the DS buff. All right, I'm gonna spell this motherfucking thing right here. Why does he sound glow? Oh, hello. Hi. Why are you here? Oh, that's why you're here. Well, I'm just gonna pretend I didn't see anything. Yeah, that's right, Alan. You just spelled that thing. Oh my god. Don't worry, Alan. Your sacrifice will not go in vain. We're gonna pop this gen just for you. Oh my god, he's staring right at him. Holy shit. Cheryl, you got balls, hun. Yikes. Oh, you wanna run these walls again? You wanna run these walls again?
Nope.
No? Nah, he's going back for the Cheryl. I'm gonna go open this gate here since they opened the other one. Oh my god, Ace, you fucking ballsy mother. Alright, this might be a time for a flashy save. Come on.
Thank you.
Wow. That was fucking disappointing. Who am I fucking pointing it at? All right, well, that was just disappointing. That was very disappointing.
It's gonna be the naughty bear skin. We're all getting
Oh, I hope so. I hope it's Freddy Fazbear.
Yep, that's closest to Freddy Fazbear we're ever getting. The Mori is a bite of 87. You know, technically it wouldn't make sense for Freddy. I like
I liked it on Night 3 when Patrick Mahomes came out.
They're gonna have a system to where if you, when you flashlight Freddy Fazbear, he starts tweaking out.
He's like,
the animatronics here do get a bit quirky at night.
Quirky at night. Just cuts to a cloak and tweaking.
His unnerving presence.
What the heck?
There's like a super zoomed in look on his face.
It is Naughty Bear! Damn it.
Oh, you're
dead. Yeah, I'm dead.
Hello.
How come?
Oh, he swung too.
Is he on you still?
Are we getting George?
He was. My bar got halfway full. Right.
He's. Hey. Oh, I got you. That side. I got scared and used my dead heart. I'm not gonna lie, brother Mendo.
Oh, you tripping. Don't go that way. Yeah. Oh, he's going for me too. Oh, he's going for you too.
Grim Adventure,
that's a floating fucking crap.
Hot twist moment.
Wait, yes. What? He was just looking at the yes. Flashlight. He just took it like a champ.
Okay, it's really close to
me. Not too bad, not too bad.
You! Matrix heat.
Or charged with crimes against
toxicity.
How do you plead?
Well, not guilty.
I'll be the judge of that. Guilty!
Guilty!
Chasing you near the house.
Oh, that was smart. Smart. Yep, I deserve it.
Call over here. Found it.
I'm away, Cam!
Wait, before you pop that gen, I'm about to use my decisive strike.
Oh, I've got the same. Get out of the way! He's coming!
I got it. I got you. Call that gamer.
All right, you can pop Matrix the gin. Matrix is gonna
pop the gin. Matrix is gonna hit decisive strike like a gamer.
Here it comes.
I'm gonna open this exit over here.
Go. Nice.
Adrenaline moment. He gave up. He like really gave
Yay.
Up.
Yay! Yay! I made it out.
Bye.
Yes.
Okay, Captain. He's fucking bleeding out horribly. Now y'all are all fine.
Ski sweater.
Yeah, we're gonna get a hate message, that's for sure.
You're gonna get a hate message.
Oh, he's going for a depth trapper. Oh yeah, I did get a message. I didn't. Oh, he said GG, well played. Oh, I feel so bad now.
And that's where the video would have ended. But luckily, we got into the same match against the same trapper right after. With one goal in mind, we all had, let's get him the achievement.
There you go. Yay, achievement. Watch him DC.
Yeah.
That would be awful.
Got a lot of cut points for that. They did only one
hit. Yep, almost got like 50.
50 damn. Blood points, damn.
Yep. Got 47 right now. Takes me forever to level up.
50 all blood points.
Yep. That's all they gave me. Yep.
He's been nerfed.
That's enough dead by daylight for me.
That was a good game to end off on.
Yeah, we're just gonna run into him again.
Yeah.
Yeah. We're on.
As a different killer.
Yeah.